Yeah, so basically 5/8 of an inch is what it's dropping. Can you go ahead and go back up? Yeah, it's 1 3/8, so it's losing 5/8 of an inch when it goes up in the rise. And the same thing on the inside, the buckle on the inside.